My name is Jensen Karp. I'm 31 years old. Every one of those years, I've lived in Los Angeles. I've never really left, which is always kind of a weird thing. Basically grew up out here, and in a weird fate, weird event, I opened an art gallery on the corner of Melrose and La Brea 7 years ago called Gallery 1988. And since then, it actually has turned into another location in Venice Beach, and we've worked with clients like Disney and Mattel and Paramount Pictures, and today, actually, we're going to be working with EA, the video game company, basically doing some art marketing, which we call artvertising because we're corny. And we're going to be doing that for a new game called American McGee's Alice, which coexists with the huge convention out here for video games called E3. So basically, we have artists creating screen prints, original paintings, sculptures, all based around this video game. And American McGee really is an auteur. He's an artist in himself. So he makes video games that aren't, you know, just shoot 'em up in banks. He does a very artistic-based, almost painterly-like video game. So we're going to celebrate that. American's going to be there. We're going to have girls walking around in Alice costumes, handing out drinks. We're going to have all types of crazy things going on. And we have celebrity DJs and all these cool things for this party tonight. A bit nervous about it, as we normally don't have something that's so glitzy and glamorous. But we do have our own twist on it. We curated the art. It should be pretty exciting. We're ready to do it.
I actually did my first art show here at 1988. And when somebody told me, oh, you should go, you know where you should show at? It would be a good starting point for you is 1988. It's run by this guy, Jensen. This was kind of a last minute thing. I had done this piece, an Alice piece, around the time of the movie. I also did a painting, and the painting has been sitting in my house like collecting dust, basically. My buddy Chris is involved in putting together this show, and he told me about it and stuff. I was like, that's weird. I have this painting that kind of fits with what that is, you know? And he asked me if I wanted to put it in the show.
That's it. Night, guys.